and he was absolutely sensational tonight. And speaking of sensational, tying his career high with 5 3-point makes, Tyus Jones is with Rob.
Tyus, it was back and forth. Both teams had their runs tonight. What ultimately was the difference down the stretch?
Just making plays defensively, honestly, holding them to one shot, boxing out, securing rebounds, and then just trying to stay patient on offense and execute. You know, the game was up and down, and then it slowed down there at the very end. And it becomes a half-court ball game of who wants it the most, and we went and got it.
How important was it for you in the game plan tonight to come in and be the physical team and set the tone?
Yeah, extremely important. We knew, you know, their defense, I think it's top in the league right now. Obviously, everyone knows their offense is high-powered, a lot of firepower, adding Clay back. So, you know, we knew they were going to be physical with us. They were going to try to jump out early. And we wanted to be ready. We wanted to be the aggressors. And we did a great job of that.
Great game for Zaire Williams tonight. Tell me where the rookie is evolved here in the last week.
He's taken huge steps forward. He used the time that he was out to continue to grow, to continue to learn. And now he's implementing it on the court. And that says a lot about him. We see what he's capable of on a nightly basis. And we're going to continue to need that from him. So, you know, we're glad with how he's playing, and we know he's capable of that. And it's huge for our team when he comes out and he does that.
Did you know coming into this game that on the floor you'd be the best three-point shooter in this game here tonight? Did you feel like it when they started going down?
I mean, you always got to have that confidence. You got to have the confidence, you know, when you put the work in, you put the hours in, you put the time in. You know, when it's your time to shoot and score the ball, you know, you got to have that confidence that you're the best shooter in the gym. So, you know, you just got to build on it.
Congratulations. Great game, Tyus. Great win.
Thank you.
Tyus accounted for 18 points, 12 created from assists, and 6 points on his own. And for Jaren Jackson Jr., a career first, consecutive games with a double-double.